to know him. But he's simple-minded sometimes, you know. So just keep him on a leash, you know what I mean? Oh, I got that guy with grenades, bro. Yo, bro. Yo. I drink these slips. I should keep slips just in case. I ain't gonna drink them all. Ooh, man. Unless I have to drink them all, then I will. Sure hope no one's here. There might be people here. People were here. I'm gonna use the new replay feature to my advantage. No, not advantage, what am I talking about? I'm gonna use it for a video like out in the wild or some Fortnite Geographic. It's gonna be amazing. Okay, so we got some wood. Ah, shit. Of that tree. I got a bunch of wood, enough to make 10 shit, I guess. So I'll make I'll make it where pretty much out in the wild with some, put some sound effects, good birds chirping, a bunch of things, you know, really cool things. I need to make a video like that. I'm gonna last a long time with my new stuff, so. My first quest to use a vending machine, I need to use a vending machine.
Leroy Jenkins!
Ha! Hey, buddy. Got him!
Nice, bud.
Got him!
My chest, buddy. I didn't think you saw me, so I just tried to hide. Shit. No, man. Shit, man. What the fuck? I got a bunch of shit right here. I'm gonna get blasted from behind, I know. You can map out areas. Ah, oh, yes. Let's see what I want though. I need to finish my challenge, so I don't really care. So that's one part of the challenge I finished. Oh man, oh come on man. Who cares, I love my sniper more than my grenade launchers. Oh snap man, shit man, fuck. If I get an RPG, I'm definitely switching. Yeah, I definitely thought that guy was gonna kill me back there. When I grenaded him, apparently he didn't. I wasn't gonna do shit, so yeah. Search between boats. I don't know that area where you search between the boats. I'll try to look though. gonna be a funny video, I think. It's a good thing they got the replay feature now, so whenever I forget to record something, you go back to that replay feature and buy that back. Oh fuck. Impulses. Jesus Christ. I really like impulses to look like my favorite. Get trick shots with those shit. They saved my life like a bunch of times. Let me get rid of these. I'm gonna get on a sniper in the spot and try to see if I can snipe someone today. I'm gonna oh shit. See if I can snipe someone, get a good scope on them. Middle of Loot Lake. Jesus Christ, man. I'm gonna fortify. Here's the thing, okay? I'm gonna fortify this place. Try to make it as safe as possible. Okay. It's gonna be well fortified. Fortify as hard as I can, man. Gotta do what I gotta do to survive, man. Get rid of all of these. What a defense, Jesus Christ. How much defender do I need to be? How defender do I need to be? Jesus Christ. What's that? What the fuck was that? This is the best base ever. I'm barely talking to this, I don't know why. It's gonna be a long video, Jesus Christ. All I'm doing is camping. I don't have any other, I don't have a better video to make, okay? I'm running out of ideas. I already ran out of ideas, actually. That's a thing. And I just don't know what to do, seriously. I'm pretty lost, actually. So, yeah. Jesus Christ. I can make it across here without dying. It'd be great. I seriously have nothing better to do than just camp. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, seriously. Like, what's the goal here? What's the fucking goal? Anyways. Fucking bitch, bro. Boogie bomb for you. It's got your name on it. And everything. Everything here. Oh shit, I seen that motherfucker. I seen that motherfucker. He was trying to get me and shit. Motherfucker's not getting me. No, sorry. There he is. There's the motherfucker. No, not the motherfucker there, but he's not there. He's fucking there. Jesus Christ, what the fuck am I talking about? Finish him. Did. I know I could've got a clear shot on him. He's probably healing right now. I should've got him moments ago. Got a sore throat, so I don't really care about this shit. Come out of your fucking base, bitch. I dare you. Come out of your fucking base. I don't wanna kill your ass.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.